Must be.
Are you guys alright with SRT?
Yeah.
Well,
point descending.
Yeah, okay.
So I'll then the rebelay is easy enough, you literally just move the crab around yourself, don't you? It's,
yes.
It's not.
Yeah, you can come for a bit.
There you go. Oh, as I am.
Yeah.
Keep the rope on the descender, yeah? No. Staying on this one, yeah?
Yeah.
What I always do is shorten one cow tail in,
yeah.
Hang on my short cow tail, change my gear over onto the next rope,
yeah.
Pull the rope up so my short cow tail is slack,
yeah.
Take my short cow tail out and leave my long in, and then test your gear, as in make sure your stop is going to stop,
yeah.
Before you, and then put yourself in a half lock, and then take your long cow tail off and then descend basically.
Yeah.
Oh, gloves again, you're a fucking crazy one.
Yeah. Right, I'm off that one.
Yeah.
Okay, Andy, rope free.
Oh, stop your whinging. Huh? And then you're doing what? You're coming up. I don't really understand. Yeah, you want to use your braking. I mean, that basically what that's for. That's your braking, Carby.
Yeah, stop it.
Yeah, and then
so I leave that on all the time.
Yeah, then. I do, and then I just keep that constantly squeezed in.
Yeah.
And then just use that to control the rope.
Yeah. Good, I think.
Yeah. Test your gear before you take. What you want to do, Mike, is if you can, is get yourself a bit higher up here on the rope before you start lowering. So. Because then you can drop down. You can drop down onto your descender, and your cow's tail still slack, yeah.
Yeah.
And then what you do then is just every time is just check your descender, squeeze it a little bit, and just let yourself down a little bit, and make sure it's going to stop. So that's called testing your gear.
Yeah.
And then what you want to do then, put yourself into a half lock, and then take your cow's tail off. Flip it over here so it ain't going to get in your fucking get in your way. Yourself out half lock and descend. You can do half lock and then you can do a full lock, which is when you take it
back over again. Yeah.
And then again. And then just squeeze away and then just use your right hand to control your descent.
Mm-hmm. I see, yeah.
It is a bit weird to get used to, but I thought you'd gone all the way to the bottom, Henry. Yeah. Well, I'm having to show cushy things, and I did have to sort all my gear out, so I did it all wrong. Why? Because what?
I think we ran out of time.
You're in the right panic today, or something.
Henry! Hook three. Know that you're holding that stop thing right, and then your finger's right by the bit that's going to let the whole thing go. That's a bit.
Unload it.
Yeah. So this is now Atlas Direct. Coming down, there you go.
No, because I need to discuss things with people. I'm about to show you something.
Okay.
Well,
I'm
not in a moody mood. It's that every single turn, you're organising things. There's a reason why I can't go down this pitch. Because I can't speak to people. Look, ready? 250 feet, straight on my head. I need to be able to speak to people. Look, bang. Massive lump straight off my foot. That's just killed me. Well, come to the pitch head, then you know what's going on and you can arrange things and we can discuss things. I don't want everyone miles away. And despite the fact that I am the rigger, so I appreciate I've got to be at the front for it, obviously this does load when I'm on it. It's pretty fucking lonely. I'd like to get a bit of pace going if we can.
Yeah.
Because I don't feel part of the group right now.
Yeah.
I'm freezing cold. I'm not being nasty. It's not you or anything like that. It's just the you know. This cave does that, it's just quite...
You've got to be on it.
You've got to be on it, you've got to be there. I need people to know about this safety net here. You've only got to do this, look. Oh, I'll just get on this pitch and do that. Oh, and I'm dead.
Yeah.
That's why this cave is dangerous. This is better off on your own.
Yeah, I'll actually have ribs turning soon.
Yeah, just ring into that. I know it's not ideal for you climbing that pitch. But as long as you've got us here, you're not going to go cascading down there. I'm in the way, basically.
Now, you should, we need to make sure next time we rig from there down to here. It's a bit fucking Hairy Mary.
Yeah, but we can get people sat up here and...
Yeah.
Before anybody goes, they can... it is a little bit.
Is that open sandwich there, though? Is that where the skywalk is, round the side of that?
No. Skywalk's down here, to the right. Thank you.
I'm gonna go do that.
It is a little bit of a dodgy looking out the road there, I appreciate that. We should really have some kind of line up to the pitch head.
Yeah.
I mean, it's up to you guys. I can quickly run back up the big one in quickly and undo that in 20 seconds flat. I'll tell you what, just wait there.
Hey.
I'm gonna come back up.
I was gonna say, if you're still there, you're gonna be there for the next 2 minutes.
Don't film this, Mike.